I don't know when you were goofier then or now.
Good evening, Mayor Stewie Bowie. Out for some late night shopping?
Yeah, and then I have to get back to work and figure out how to rebuild our giant menorah in Santa. Thanks for ruining the ice pageant again, Stone.
I didn't do it for you. I did it for the ladies.
Yeah, right.
So has there been any talk about who the lucky patch recipient might be this year, or?
That's up to who the town votes for. Could be you, could be me, could be anybody. All right, I'm gonna get going now.
Happy holidays, Your Excellency!
Good night, Mayor. And the answer to your question is Spencer's Gifts. They definitely have furry underwear.
You're gross. Is it just me, or did you notice when he said it could be you, there was a certain sincerity in his voice, or...
You actually give a crap about winning a patch?
It's only the most prestigious award given out at the All-Star Banquet. Can you imagine? I won't. Are you? A dance with me at the annual All-Star Banquet. A real...
Take me home now.
Well, that was nice of Davey to snap Whitey out of his little dream. All that song was saying was the patch means the world to Whitey. I mean, he'd rather be remembered for his hard work, not for the fact that he had the hairiest buns in the locker room. Can you blame him?
How's that peanut brittle?
Crunchy and delicious.
I don't remember Denise or Janice ringing up a purchase for you.
I guess that means I stole it, doesn't it? Easy, seizure boy!
Oh! That's it! I'm calling the judge!
Go ahead, I'll be on the first bus out of here. I ain't spending 10 years in prison.
Maybe I'll just take you in myself. Don't think you can intimidate me just because of my size.
Why? You're smaller than me? I didn't notice that.
Put me down! Put me down! And get out of my car right now!
Oh, no, you're gonna make me walk 10 feet? Because that's where I live, idiot!
Oh,
thanks for the ride, Patchy. It was great patching with you. And I guess I'll patch you later.
I'm letting this one go, Stone. The next screw-up, it's slammer time. Give me a push or something.